The following contest is a four-woman battle royal, making her way to the ring, representing the Nice Girls, from San Juan, Puerto Rico, Adorable KT.
Now this competitor, they just don't know when to quit. They could be outnumbered 10-1 in a match and they'd still walk into the ring with a smile.
You know what? I'd still bet on them. They've got such incredible heart. They never give up on themselves.
Well, if you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
She is ready for this big match, and she knows everyone backstage will be watching her make an impact.
And her opponents, first, representing the Nice Girls, from Colorado Springs, Colorado, Adorable Will O.
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Determination in her eyes. She is more than ready for competition.
And from Beverly Hills, California, Illustrious Mandy.
This puppy dog loyalty from this superstar has to go away. It's become a detriment.
There's nothing wrong with having people you can trust in this business and being someone others can trust too.
Woof, woof. Spoken like a true puppy dog, Saxton.
She knows tonight is going to be a big challenge, but if anyone is up for it, it's this woman.
And representing the Red Army from Hollywood, California, Illustrious Redhead Christie.
We're looking at some of the most intense competitors in all of WWE, about to take part in one of the most anticipated matches ever.
She has stolen the show on many occasions, and I think she's planning on doing it again here tonight.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for any.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Across the ring.
Right?
trouble.
Here comes.
Chicken wing up and face buster.
Man, that was vicious.
She adjusts it and reverses it.
Great display of strength with the suplex.
She's forced onto the defensive now. Oh, I had that well scouted.
Uh-oh.
What a hurt, Karana.
Tagged with a punch.
A knockout blow.
Oh, man.
Oh, feast your eyes.
Up into the torture rack.
One of the best to ever do that move.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
Oh yeah, she's saying, let's go, bring it.
Body shot.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
I don't really think this is the most opportune time to be looking for a fast break.
A competitor has been eliminated.
She's starting to look concerned.
She manages to get control.
High cross body.
Uh-oh.
Got him hooked.
DDT.
And here we go. These ladies put on quite a show. Here's another gander.
Here is your winner, Adorable.
What a finale to this intense Fatal 4-Way match.
That might have been one of the most entertaining Fatal 4-Ways we've ever seen.